about it. Fish fry.
Oh, shit.
The song Fish Fry is about something that happened in my hometown of Missoula, which isn't that far from me. This guy killed a girl after he went out to a drive-in movie with her, fucked her in the backseat of her, no, he fucked her in the cab of his pickup, that's it, and then he beat her to death with his boot and threw her body in Frenchtown Pond, and nobody could really figure out why.
And he had a crush on her, that's why.
And the next day, the police came looking for her, and they went to his house to ask him if he'd seen her, and he was sort of loafing around in the front yard, posing out the cab of his pickup truck with his cat hat on, smiling a big smile, and said, "Hello, officer," and they arrested him right away. It's called Fish Fry. It's going to be on Songs About Fucking Asteroid Twice.
One, two, fuck you!
Okay, here we go. Highway Star, I want everyone to sing along. We'll get to the fast part, all right?